I am so tired. I don't even know what time it is. Probably like almost 6 o'clock. I get up really early. I have two alarms set, one for 5 and one for 5:15. But I kind of laid in bed for a little bit because I'm just so tired. I thought I would vlog again. A lot of you guys liked it. So I thought I would do it again. I'm just laying in bed right now. I'm about to eat breakfast. So yeah. For breakfast, I'm having cinnamon raisin. Bagels. They're tiny. So I made 4 because I'm a fatty. And I have it under my nail. That is disgusting. Okay, I'm gonna eat. Okay, so I'm in my bathroom right now. And I'm about to brush my teeth. Whoops. Sorry, this angle's a little weird. I should brush it. Thank you. sorry about this lighting. So I just got to work and I was just going through YouTube stuff and I noticed that I got 20,000 subscribers. Oh my god, that is so crazy. Thank you for everyone who has subscribed and loved me and supported me through all of this. It's just so crazy. I started out not too long ago and I was completely wrecked. I was going through a really depressive episode and I just needed something to keep my brain busy and I did not expect any of this. So thank you so much. My eyes are burning, but thank you so much for everything. Really, guys, it means the world to me. So I'm going to be going in to work soon and and I'll show you around a little bit because I'm early again, obviously. Am I the only person that goes to work really early? I don't know. I have a thing about being late, so I'd rather be 20 minutes early. I'll talk to you guys inside. Walking into work. I kind of want to tap on these. I gotta look like a crazy person. actually so excited. Okay, guys, so I just got home. It's 4 o'clock. I'm so beat. I'm so tired. But it's beautiful out. So I think I'm gonna go in the pool. So I will do some water sounds for you, because I know you guys really enjoy that. So hope you all are having a good day. This is the float I'm gonna go on. Actually, I think I'm gonna just sit on this step. Oh my god, it's so cold. Oh yeah, he's over there.